which I'm extremely excited about. I'm still asleep, super sleepy. So, peace, guys. Thanks for having us here.
Yeah. Hey, Marie.
Hey, guys.
How'd you sleep?
I slept okay. We're all crazy dreams, so you know when you wake up and you're like, oh, I've been working all night. Oh, came out wrong.
And there's Chris checking our bags in. All right, here's the gators.
Down the steps right here. This is pretty fantastic. He's my friend, he knows me.
You're listening to 98.5 Sunshine FM. We're family.
We family.
We family. You're now listening to 98.5 Sunshine FM. We're family.
I'm on camera, so it's good.
Decisions, decisions, decisions. We're at McDonald's in Australia.
Yeah, we are. I'm just going to pull out double Angus bacon deluxe.
Three. Decisions, decisions, decisions.
There's something called the McFeast that I've never heard of, but it's apparently a classic.
There's so much to choose from.
I don't know.
We're at the McDonald's in Perth, Australia. And, We're gonna order off the computer screen.
Yeah, it's gonna be delicious.
Well, we'll see.
Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Part two. Coming later.
Alright.
Wait a minute. Fill my cup, put some liquor in it.
Take this. You are excellent crew. Thank you guys for having
me.
Jerry is so confused right now.
Not gonna lie.
my cheeseburger from McDonald's in Australia. It's good.
All you got was a cheeseburger?
It's less greasy. No, and chicken McNuggets and an Oreo McFlurry.
Oh.
But we wanted part two to the video, so part two is the reaction of the food. Sweet.
Double bacon, I guess, deluxe or something.
That looks like real meat.
It does.
I think this is yummy. It's impressive.
And the cheese is different.
So this is the McFeast.
Looks good so far. It's like a nice burger.
Tastes like McDonald's. Pretty much. It's good. Less greasy.
Mine is not that. Mine is all the grease. Tell me what we're doing right now.
We're having breakfast at Acai Brothers in Perth. And it's really good. The end.
What's our plan for the day?
Well, we're about to head to Rottnest Island. We got a ferry coming in 15 minutes. Just gonna chow down and then hopefully see some cool guacas and take some selfies.
Guacas!
I like the accent you put on that.
Guacas!
Well, not that. I like hers better.
Guacas!
Not getting any better. Not getting it.
I didn't mean to get in the middle of something. I'm just here for it.
So we are right now driving from Robe up to Adelaide to fly to Perth, and apparently,
John,
our driver, there are different laws in Australia, and having an open beer container is allowed. So Tristan and Jarrod are going to crap open the amazing K-Bale.
From the Caledonian Inn.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Oh! God!
Probably? Probably just a bit bouncy in the car.
Hashtag Australia.
This place is perfect! Tonight.